A Brooklyn mother is dead and her son hospitalized after they apparently stabbed each other. Police say 58-year-old Donna Hyman was found dead inside her apartment Friday night in Starrett City. Her 36-year-old son was taken to Brookdale Hospital in critical condition. No one has been arrested. Police are now investigating what led up to those stabbings.